Here's Wicked. He's just hit 60. I got Torpor, Bane. I got all my spells. And I'm going to give this a shot. This is my first kill at 60. I figured I'd do something semi-hard. So why not a Cliff Golem? Let's pull him away. Can you root these? Let's find out. Oh, this is gonna be a joke. This is going to be too easy. I was going to try to get attached, but that might not be happening. Alright, well, I'm just going to dot it up anyway. Let's dot it up real good here. So I've been just doing Pomerats for like the last 3 days straight. It's terrible. I got through it though, thankfully. But it was awful. I'm still learning how to use the Torpor. Thing's cool looking. Oh, it's gonna be a little more difficult than this, but it's okay. Assisted pain. I guess I could Malocini it too, but it's unnecessary, I believe. So yeah, there he is. 60 Shaman. Pretty cool. So that's a lot of work. Spain. Damn, Bane wears off fast. Wow. That's crazy. Keeping Bane up is going to be in the ass. So this is going to be a long fight because he's just have a ton of HP. But but it's gonna die. I don't know if keeping Bane up is really a good idea. It's just so much management I have to do. There's too many things going on. I almost boxed myself there. But yeah, this is it. I mean, obviously I need some practice. It's weird because I'm like clicking it and then all of a sudden I get interrupted and I'm like, oh, well, didn't realize that happened. I think Bane's just getting in the way here. Let's see. Okay. Sorry, I was just fixing my Gina is messed up, so I'm fixing it currently while I kill this. Oh, it's kicking off my... Okay. My gene is kicking off the spells. That's why they're disappearing. We have so many spell slots set up. Resisted pox. I should have Malocene this fucker. I guess I still could remallow it because it's been, I don't know if it wore off or not. See any? Oh, it didn't. Okay. Well, maybe it did. I'm sorry it's a slow kill, but I'm not very used to this shit. It's a lot of management. Well, my Gina is set up properly now, so that's nice. These guys are pretty beefy, it seems. So I guess that's the play. Hox and Epic. Keeping everything else up. Currently it's difficult, it seems. That's nice. That rhino would just die. This just seems terribly slow. I guess everything is the shaman's kind of slow, you know? A little more fox on it. So they basically just die. It's crazy. Nothing good. That was cool. Okay, well, there's my first kill as a level 60 shaman. Interesting. Hope you enjoyed it.